橋を助けて。
One coin. Riz around the world. Even took a bullet. Bodyguard.
Lost. Wild Grease.
Myself, what was I so worked up about? In fact, for the first time since Kincaid killed Kurosawa, I'm starting to imagine a life without bodyguarding. Or guns, or blood. I know this sounds crazy, but this really feels like a new beginning.
Let's go, Grease!
Do I know you?
I'm Sonya Kincaid. The mafia took my husband. We have to go get him.
No, no, no. I'm not getting involved in this. I'm under strict psychological orders. How did you find me? Hold on a second. Finally, Darius isn't haunting my dreams.
If you don't help me, I am gonna put my strap on and I am gonna fuck your dreams until they wish they were your nightmares.
First of all, your mouth needs an exorcism. Second of all, why does he need my help?
He said, get Michael Breeze.
He said that?
Yes!
I thought he hated
me. Come on, let's go!
You are fire! What did he say exactly? What was Kincaid's tone?
Who gives a fuck? Come on! Let's go! Get on it!
I got it.
Well, all night, by the time the time is over, nine back, move it over yonder, move back just a little bit,
Mother.
I can't imagine anyone gooder. Do you have pepper spray?
The climbing dental has now reached 75.
And okay, let's blast this mother.
Skirt's got a little bit.
No guns!
Maybe I need help! Get anyone! But!
Michael Price, your executive protection agent!
Shit. What the fuck? Yes,
fuck out now.
Shit! Vento, gun!
Get Aristotle to safety. Scatter and...
Listen to me!
These idiots don't even have extraction vehicles!
Alright, get to the van! Go! Now! Forward, Brent!
Anderson recognized me! Which means he probably knows my moves!
I don't recognize any of these losers. Shoot to kill!
Brent, we gotta go!
Just let's go!